And now, ladies and gentlemen, there's a gentleman, great country singer, country songwriter, one of my favorites of all time, Mr. Eddie the Rabbit. You guys heard of Eddie the Rabbit? Yeah. He's not here tonight, but... Well, he wrote a fantastic song for Elvis, and he had a big hit with it, and we wanted to do this song for you here tonight, and I hope you enjoy it. It goes a little bit like this.